My name is Zahir Sahloul. I'm the co-founder and the president of MedGlobal. MedGlobal is a medical NGO that provides healthcare services to the refugees, to the displaced, to the victims of wars and disasters, and patients in low resources countries. We are in countries like Gaza, Strip, Syria, Yemen, Iraqi Kurdistan, Lebanon, Pakistan, Bangladesh, and Colombia, among other countries. And the world is witnessing the worst pandemic in the last century or so. This is the COVID-19 pandemic. Only four times in the last 100 years, the whole world has been witnessing a pandemic like this. The new coronavirus have been causing death and disease among tens of thousands of people all over the world. In my hospital here in the Chicago in the United States, one of the best tertiary centers in this city, we are dealing with very limited resources of protective gears for the physicians, of ventilators, of medications, of intensive care units, and this is in the wealthiest country in the world. So imagine the problem in countries that has very limited resources, where there is only one ventilator for the whole population, like Sierra Leone. Today we have started a fund to support the healthcare workers in low resources countries in disaster regions. We called it MedGlobal COVID-19 Pandemic Relief Fund. We are doing that with in partnership with other organizations like Islamic Oasis, Rahma Worldwide, and others. We would like to support 500 doctors and nurses in every country that we are supporting, in five countries actually, in Gaza Strip, in Syria, in Pakistan, in Yemen, and Bangladesh. 500 doctors and nurses to protect themselves when they are exposed to patients who have the coronavirus. If one nurse or one doctor got infected and taken out of service, then that means death and morbidity among hundreds or thousands of patients who would have benefited from these healthcare workers. Eye shield like this will cost about $2. N95 mask that you're hearing a lot about it in the media, that protect doctors and nurses from inhaling the virus and getting infected, cost about $3. And regular surgical mask like this cost about $1. So to provide protective personal equipment or PPEs for one doctor or one nurse for one day, it will cost about $20 in countries like Syria or Bangladesh or Pakistan or Yemen or Gaza Strip. Our goal is to sponsor or provide protection for 500 healthcare workers in each one of these countries. Your support is appreciated. Your support will be translated into protection of healthcare workers on the front line, and also the protection of their patients, because if we provide protection for the doctors and the nurses, that means you are providing healthcare to their patients. Support us in this stressful time. Your charity is something that will be helping tens of thousands of patients in disaster regions and low resources countries. Pray for the patients everywhere. Provide also support for your family and protect yourself and your family. Wash your hand frequently. Be charitable. Pray for the people who do not have the means to access good health care, and support MedGlobal COVID-19 Pandemic Relief Fund. Thank you.